Hey, we're here at the Buckeye 5 Mile Fitness Walk. How's everybody doing? Congratulations, Loretta, on first place. What did you do to win?
Well, quite a few things. I cut the portions out, I was a huge soda pop drinker, Pepsi. I loved it, completely cut that out of my diet. Cut all my calories, watched my calories, and I worked out every day. It's pretty simple. You stop taking in the sugar, you watch what you eat, get veggies, fruits, and work out, and you can do it. If I can do it, anybody can do it.
Congratulations, Becky. How'd you do it?
With the love and support of my family and friends, and dedication, watching what I eat, but mainly from the support and love of my friends and family. And I had in mind that, you know, my dad, you know, he was in his 30s when he passed away, and now I'm in my 30s, and I have kids, and I want to, you know, live for them, and kept him in, you know, my thoughts when I exercised, and mainly support and dedication, love. That's it.
Two worlds collide, rival nations. It's a pretty